Today's chord of the day is an E sharp 9, or also known as the Hendrix chord. Sounds like this. This is famously used at the beginning of Purple Haze by Jimi Hendrix. It's got the 1, which is the E. It's got a major 3rd, which is a G sharp. It's got the flat 7, which is a D. And then it's got a sharp 9, which is an F double sharp, which is technically a G, but we're going to call it an F double sharp. E sharp 9. See you in the next one.